In 1485, it became illegal for anyone but nobles to play tennis, with the only exception being on Christmas Day. Because, hey, it's Christmas. But why ban tennis? Well, medieval tennis was believed to disrupt labor and encourage gambling. The banning of tennis in the lower classes helped to maintain the feudal hierarchy. Tennis began to be seen as an exclusively upper-class sport because it needed expensive equipment and required an understanding of complex rules and social etiquette. This is one of the reasons tennis eventually became known as the sport of kings, although that title is sometimes afforded to things like horse racing and dodgeball, probably. Kings liked a lot of sports.